In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA printer on a wireless network with a compatible iOS device, such as an iPhone or iPad, using the Easy Wireless Connect method. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your mobile device is connected to the network. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The main screen will be lit up when the printer is on. Tap the Wi-Fi icon at the bottom left of the screen. Tap LAN Settings. Next, tap Wireless LAN. Now, tap Wireless LAN Setup. Then, tap Easy Wireless Connect. Tap Yes to continue with the Easy Wireless Connect process. When you see this screen, the printer will enter Easy Wireless Connect mode. Now, let's download the Canon Print app on your iOS device. Find and tap the App Store icon. Tap Search. In the search box, type Canon Print. Then tap Search. When you see this screen, tap Get. Then continue the download and installation process. On your iOS device, go to Settings. Select Wi-Fi. And then connect to the network created by your Canon printer. Now, let's open the Canon Print app. Check to see if your printer appears at the top of the screen. If it does, the setup is complete. If not, tap the Add Printer icon. Tap Register Printer. Tap OK. Next, tap Auto Select Connection Method. Select the name of the wireless router you would like to use. Enter the password for your wireless router and tap OK. The network settings will be sent to the printer. When this message appears, tap OK. Verify the printer is detected. Tap the name of your printer when it appears. This will select and connect the printer with your device. Tap OK. If you'd like to test print using images from your device, tap Select Images. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA printer to your iOS device using the Easy Wireless Connect method. Now you're ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Mac, Windows computer, or Android device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.